Ja, sabes. Sabes.
Gracias.
think I need a schedule. I don't know, it says 3 o'clock that someone's here today.
They probably have the kids' classes, no?
I misunderstood.
Hold on, where are we? We're Wednesday.
Oh, it's Wednesday?
It's Wednesday.
Oh my god.
No, she's not messy.
No one's telling me.
She's not messy. But you know what the thing is? Because he texted me, I said at 4,
mm-hmm.
I'm meeting somebody else.
Oh, okay.
But at least we can check.
Yeah, it's really sorry.
Don't be.
Every time I speak, I got it. Something.
But are you moving forward?
Moving forward?
With whatever you're
doing. Oh, yes.
How was the DJ thing? Didn't you have a DJ thing? You posted something, no?
Ah, the takeover?
Yeah. Instagram takeover.
Yeah, it's just a takeover.
Okay.
So it's like a sound based page, so it worked mainly with music. So I was like, oh, is it possible?
Oh, that's why I thought it was a DJ set.
Yeah, no, I wish. That would be really cool.
I was like, mommy is DJing. Do you DJ?
I want to learn, but it's so, how do I explain? I'm so detached from mainstream music.
Yeah.
And I feel like that is the most important part of DJing. That you care enough that they
Yeah. Hey, and what is this? What you're currently working on? What is this supposed to? Where is this supposed to go?
So it's meant to somehow set in a place of joy.
But it became very dark.
Yeah.
Well, maybe there is some shit you have to just process in order to get to the light. Right?
Yeah, literally every time I try to go off it goes again. I'm like, okay,
but maybe more time.
Yes.
And then maybe you can pull through the darkness.
Yeah. So that's like the plan this week, to just hold on, let me put my laptop on charge as well. So that's the plan, because last week I was resisting the fact that it was last week I didn't resist the fact that it was going dark. I was like, let me just push through the darkness and see what happens.
Yeah.
And then this week my decision was to, to do the joy.
To reach out for the light.
Yeah, to reach for the light, even if it kills me.
But do you think you can profit from the time in the studio?
Do you think I can or
can
I
you?
Am?
It's a question. Can you?
I mean, every second in here is profitable.
Ooh, hey, and do you know what? Also,
yes.
I think
mm-hmm.
you can anytime ask.
Only like you as a person, but being around you just reminds me how hopeless I am. And I actually need people to reassure me that there's nothing wrong with me. Who I am. And anyone else, claim who they are. Because you have more judgment for people like me than you do for me. And reminded that there's more people who are judging me, including myself, than there are people I stand with the crazies, and you stand with the...
We'll make sure y'all got some new stuff too, you know, because it's been a minute. Been up in the quarantine, you know what I'm saying? Gotta get about them streets.
She wanna know where I've been and who I see. She wanna know where I'm going and can't believe. She say I'm so terrible, but it's me. I love her from head to toe and in between. I know we do a lot of back and forth. I know we do a lot of fast and slow. I know I'm gonna contradict myself. I know we gon' ride and dig like a bro. I know you got a lot of faith in me.
I
know you put a lot of things on hold.
I
know you got policy. You know you got a lot on the whole thing.
I'm crazy.
Look, I had to tell you something before you go. I left a little something special in the envelope. I had to mail you something, tell me when it's at the door. And when you open it, I hope you get hysterical. I had to share it with somebody that I really trust. So when we celebrate, I'ma hit you up. I had to go and find a running mate who wouldn't rush. I hope you know it wasn't pregnant if she wanted to know. And we see, she wanna know where I'm going. She said I'm so terrible.